Good morning. My name is Riccardo Sturla Vogadri. I am the founder of Shark Academy. I work with Mares since 30 years. I'm a master instructor PADI, as a shark trainer, and I work with sharks since 10 years old. So today I want to explain how to manage the transmitter of the Sirius. This is the Mares computer Sirio. It's the best ever, even better than the Garmin. And this computer cannot be used without the transmitter. The transmitter is going to transmit the pressure of the air tank at the computer. And this is the transmitter. Okay, so when you travel, I suggest to remove the transmitter from the first stage and close like this to avoid that anything go inside, like kind of dust or dirty things. Then normally when we travel, we used to bring with us the key, different key to remove the regulator and everything. So at least the three keys. To screw and screw the transmitter, you need the key 19 in millimeters. Okay, so this is the best. You bring this for all, so it's lighter when you travel. You go to 19 and you will be able to screw and screw yourself without to bother anyone. Oh, I need a key. First step. Second step, you need to remove the three screw, okay, to open the transmitter, to change the battery in case the battery go down. It's happened to me in Maldives. I have a problem. The battery goes down, because it's true that you never know when you buy the transmitter. Maybe the transmitter was in the store since 2 years, and when you buy the transmitter, yes, the transmitter is new, but the battery is old. You need to change the battery. First problem, which kind of battery you need? Inside, you need the half AA battery. What is a half AA? So this is a normal style AA battery. And this is a triple A battery. So this one, it's double A. And this is also kind of same size, same diameter, but in fact R2. This one is called half double A. So inside you find a half double A, but which one you need to buy? You need to buy the ER14250 battery at 1200 milliampere. This is the one you need. Be careful, sometimes you will be able to find the LS14250, but it's only 800 milliampere. So less milliampere, less time of the battery, okay. But now the problem is how to unscrew the cover. There are three small screws. Inside the screw, there is the kind of, you need a kind of key to open this screw. The key to use is the Torx. And this is the big mistake that many people made. They think you need to use a torque, with like hexagon, six size. No, this is a torque key, and this is a Torx key. You need the Torx 9, so the T9, okay, you see? This is a Torx T9. I was able to find also a single one. T9, it's the best. Why they don't? Mares didn't use the torque, which is very common. In Maldives, I ask, can you have a torque key? And yes, we have it. Oh my God, this is a Torx. Now I'm not able to change my battery. Why they put a Torx key and not a torque bolt screw? Because around the world, there are two types of torque. There is millimeter torque, you see, and millimeter torque and say SAA torque, Society of Automotive engineer. So it's, if you miss to use the right torque, then you damage the screw, and then you will never open again your transmitter, and you have to throw away, put in the garbage. Because of course, Mares cannot sell transmitter for Europe, for America. It's only one, the transmitter. So you need to use only one type of screw for only one type of key to open. Okay, this is the secret. So remember, if you buy, when you will buy, because this is the best to buy, remember to use the T9 Torx key to bring with you, and also a spare battery, ER14250. Okay, thank you very much for your attention, and bye bye. MaresSharkAcademy.com. If you need any help, you can just write to me and I will reply. Bye.